the foundation of security in relationships is three things: being seen, feeling understood, and feeling empathy from another person. And when we feel those three things, that creates a sense of connection and that creates a sense of security. So if we had one skill that I would narrow all this work down to, it would be learning how to be a really good validator in your relationship, to send your partner the messages, I see you, I understand you, and I can make space for your feelings.